Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Book of St. John.
O'Brien. Come in, O'Brien. I know you were in this chambers.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
He turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife. The woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look. I found her. She's alive. She's being held by militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
Name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
Okay, O'Brien. O'Brien! Oh, damn it!
St. John, you there?
Weaver, yeah. I can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
It's this damn cave. I'm surprised it's not out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah, where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when I got over my...
Community College, the one east of here off Highway 97.
Yeah, that's the one. The fighting platypus or some shit. Yo, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind and killed my team. Oh, shit, I gotta go. Radio needed to get there. Weaver out.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say.
Drifter, are you there?
O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been?
I just transferred.
O'Brien, help!
Jesus, he's... Damn it.
Deer Crossing. Well, guess you don't have... Okay, this pretty much looks like a marsh. Let's go look.
Hemlock, yeah. Well, here's some. Okay. Here's some more. More hemlock. Need more hemlock. I need more. Okay, just a few more. I gotta find more.
Yes, sir.
Corporal Good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy for the anarchists.
Anarchists?
Yes, remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him and marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here, what he knows.
Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky!
Boozer! Can you hear me?
did get a lost light cap. Come back.
Just checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
Maybe Ricky, I don't know. All I or Mike said.
Boozman! Ricky!
Well,
give him hell, Boozman.
A short while ago, I stood here before you.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah. Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.